a soy latte. I get a double shot day. It goes through my body and you know I'm satisfied. I drive my mini Cooper and I'm feeling super duper. You, they tell me I'm a trooper and you know I'm satisfied. I do yoga and Pilates and the room is full of hotties. So I'm checking out the bodies and you know I'm satisfied. I'm digging on the acid poop to smell the physics. Shit is dope and if all this can give me hope, you know I'm satisfied. I got a lawyer and a manager, an agent and a chef. Three nannies, an assistant and a driver and a jet. A trainer and a butler and a bodyguard of five. A gardener and a stylist. Do you think I'm satisfied? I'd like to express my extreme point of view. I'm not a Christian and I'm not a Jew. I'm just living out the American dream. And I just realized that nothing is what it seems.